classroom. It's fun to pretend music stories, isn't it, Professor?
Oh, that was a lot of fun, Mrs. Cabobble.
I like a stormy day. How about you?
They sure are fun around here in Mrs. Cabobble's caboose.
Yes, they are, Professor. Well, boys and girls, we've got to go now. But we'll look for you next week, okay?
Bye-bye.
Bumbly down the track. What do I see at the very back? It's Mrs. Cabobble's caboose. Rickety rack, puffity smokestack on his back. Chickity chuggity down the track. It's Mrs. Cabobble's caboose. When we're in the city, we sing a little ditty.
In today's story, Snuffy discovers a loose tooth.
When do you suppose it's going to fall out?
It could come out at any time.
What? What if it fell out at the wrong time but I lost it?
Then, Big Jake wants to fly with a team of flying daredevils.
It's time to put on a great show for all those kids.
But the only team he can count on are his good friends at Terrytown Airport.